Please, if you experience any issues and welcome to UC Distribute. Oh, well, certainly. Right, right. Come back if you need something else.
Here's the closest thing Cora has to home. Not bad, right? Thank you. I'm glad you're making it instead of me. The only hay I'd get is for effort. I hope Cora doesn't get too much underfoot. You want me to carry something for you? Yeah, I was done too.
Another day, another credit. I wonder if I'll miss New Atlantis when Tony and I leave. No, probably not. See you around.
I used to be an actuary.
orbital insertion completed.
Back here at all. Bullet for leeches, get it fixed up and let her know we'll have it ready as soon as we can.
Yes, sir. The things people do to their poor, poor ships. First thing you lose working the spaceport. The ability to be shocked by other people's squalor.
Ah, you are new probationary then? Crew Chief Herath, pleasure to be working with you.
It's my job to make sure all you rocket jockeys are ready for anything that comes at you up there. Now, Manifest says we're fitting you out with one comms repair suite.
In addition to the standard issue welcome kit all probationary pilots get for their first mission. Med packs, some small arms, couple spare ship parts, all the essentials in case of any surprises up there.
My people will have everything on your ship before you lift off. Won't even know they were there. So, paying a visit to the people of scenic Tau Ceti II. Nice easy one for your first job. Just keep your head on swivel and you'll come home safe. Any questions before you head out? Then I won't keep you.
Make us look good out there, recruit.
Just like that, we're in space.
saved by the Mantis. Everybody keeps going on about this Mantis. Who the hell is the Mantis? Okay. I can't believe it. You're just like how I imagined you.
So is it customary to give the Mantis some sort of reward?
The Mantis never takes a reward. Bless you, sir. Ma'am. I can't believe we were rescued by you.
Wait, so this is free? You both gotta be pulling my leg here.
Gotta be the weirdest day.
Oh man, classic Mantis.
Well then, thank you, Mantis. Ship's repaired. We'll be heading out.
Landing on new planets like this never gets old. Hey, good to see you. Guess we're done. You got a bead on anything? Thank you. don't know about you, but a fella could do a lot worse next time. I must confess, the hum of a grav drive makes me feel alive. Goodbye. Holy shit, I ain't never getting used to that. Thank you. The scanner is Constellation's best friend. to tell Cora we're back. I must confess, the hum of a grav drive makes me feel alive. Happy to even out the load. Take it easy. I don't know about you, but a fella could do a lot worse in Constellation. Yeah, I was done too.
Thank you. sights. Let's go.
A little boring.
Thank you.
I'm up for a little adventure. Yep.
Site's clear. All green here.
Thank you.
Sarita.